Good morning, Lancers. My name is Jonathan, aka Generical.
And my name is Gabriel, aka probably Gabriel. And we hope everyone had a fun week last week and really enjoyed spring activities day.
We are down to less than 3 weeks of instruction and a week of finals.
Time is flying by and running out if your grades are slipping.
So get that working, Lancers. Make up those tests and study up. Especially you, seniors. Make sure your fines are paid up to date.
Also, get your tickets for Sober Grad. It is at Dave & Buster's, and it will be amazing.
Seniors, more news. Although the priority deadline for the FAFSA passed on March 2nd, you can still apply and need to for schools, even for community college.
If you've not filled it out, please come see Mr. Fierro ASAP.
Something for the juniors.
Junior boys, sign up to attend a free summer institute at Sac State from July 22nd through 23rd. You get to stay in a dorm and develop skills to help you succeed in college.
Sounds pretty cool. See Mr. Fierro in the Career Center for a flyer and register online by May 9th.
Also, seniors, please come to the counseling office and order your final transcript. Transcripts will be mailed the second week of June.
Ordering your final transcript is your responsibility, so do not forget to come in and sign up. Final transcripts will only be mailed from the sign-up sheet in the counseling office, not through the senior survey or Navient.
Come on in to the counseling office, seniors, and get yours ordered today.
Arts Night is Wednesday, May 15th. Come out and see amazing talent by our CHS students.
There will be some yummy food to enjoy while culturing yourselves on CHS's amazing art.
Alright, seniors, we will be back with more news after these videos. До свидания.
I'm about to get money.
Mr. Ramirez and Mr. Alcencio, we're ready for you guys.
Come in.
Thank you. So you guys both applied for the teaching position. I don't know, Mr. Ramirez, can you tell me more about the experiences you have?
Well, I volunteer a lot in the community, and I like working with kids, like taking care of kids, and yeah, I'm just very friendly.
Okay, Mr. Sensei, what about your experiences?
Community, helping out kids more.
Okay, perfect. Now, Mr. Romeo and Mr. Sensei, I'm going to have to deny your application, seeing that this position requires a bachelor's degree. You don't even have a high school diploma. I don't even know why you guys applied. That seems really unprofessional from you guys, wasting my time when there's other candidates are really...
I'm about to get the job now.
Are you guys okay with that?
Yes, great.
Perfect. Well, thank you so much for coming to the interview. The HR department will get in contact with you, but thank you.
Thank you.
Have a good day. Have a good day. Boogity, 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 boogity.
boogity, 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 boogity.
Nani? Nani?
We gotta get more people to try it.
Yo, dude, you should try out this shirt.
Whoa, that's cool.
Try out the shirt, Mason.
Okay. Whoa, fantastic.
Hope you enjoyed those news clips.
Now back with some news.
I'm Albiet.
And I'm Deep.
Blood drive is on Wednesday, May 15th. It is our last blood drive of the year.
Attention CSF members, spring service hours are due this Friday, May 10th. Come by H212 to pick up a service form if you lost yours.
CSF members, there's a meeting this Friday in H212 after school. Come and plan the end of the year and help plan for next year. Service hours will be collected as well. See you there.
Attention students interested in cheering, meet the coach and get information regarding cheerleading on Monday, May 13th during both lunches in room M104 located in the MAC.
And the Canova band needs motivated people who want a good time.
Hey Lancers, if you want to make friends, be part of a family, eat, travel, and make high school experience more memorable, then band awaits you. Join guard or drumline and take those first steps. No experience necessary.
Come out today to band room starting at 6 p.m. They are having a color guard clinic for those interested in being in our flag team.
Pursue your dreams of drumming or being a percussionist by attending our percussion clinics on Thursday and Friday, 4 to 7. See Mr. Sims for more information in A102.
Also at the counseling office, summer school is available for students who need to repeat a D or F grade. Options for youth summer forms are also available if you need a class not offered at Cordova High.
And seniors, if you paid your cap and gown but have not received it yet, please go to the student store with your ID card.
If you still need to order your cap and gown, the call from Herf Jones will be here next Monday. And that is all for the news.